There's nothing quite as exciting as documenting processes. Okay, so it might not be all that exciting, but it is valuable. Documenting common or critical processes can help save time, which saves money. It's helpful for software training, rolling out new systems, and onboarding new employees and team members. With Snagit, it doesn't take long to create great videos of any computer-related process. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to document a process by creating an off-the-cuff video tutorial in a few easy steps by recording your screen and webcam. The first step is to set up and test the recording environment. Close or minimize any programs not involved in the process, especially ones that might trigger a noisy alert or pop-up. Open the programs you need to record and arrange them on your screen. Then, open Snagit and choose the Video tab. You can start any recording with the webcam by choosing Start with Webcam here. Starting with the webcam is a great way to spend a bit of time explaining what your video will demonstrate and give it a personal touch. With everything set, click the Capture button in Snagit and select the part of the screen to record. Make sure audio recording is on and system audio, the noises that come from your computer, if you need them in your video. Once you've set up the environment, click Record to do a quick test. Notice how I can use this button to toggle between my screen and the webcam. While recording, go through a couple steps of your process. That's good for now, so I'll stop the test. Play your test video to make sure everything is working the way it should be. Before we dive into the real recording, I have one more tip. Write down a list of the key talking points or things you want to be sure to include in your video. It won't take long, and it will be helpful to reference when you're recording. Everything is ready to go, so let's click the Capture button, select the recording area, and click Record. The countdown will play, and then you can talk through your entire process. If you make a mistake or stumble over a portion, instead of restarting the recording, reset to a point in the process just before the mistake and go from there. Minor mistakes or stumbles can be cut out after the recording is done. When you're finished, click stop. The video is brought into the Snagit editor. This is where you can watch it and cut out any mistakes made while recording. Once the video looks good, use the share menu to save it to your computer or send it to screencast.com, YouTube, or Google Drive for immediate sharing. Well, that's it for now. Thanks for watching.